Hello and welcome. Today I show you how you can update the firmware on your Nikon camera very easily. To upgrade or update the firmware on your Nikon camera, in this case I'm using a D810 to do this upgrade. You have to go to the website for the upgrade. The link is in the description, and you have to find the model of your camera and go to the download page, the firmware download page. Now here I'm on the Nikon D810 firmware download page, and it has all the instructions and all the warnings. I suggest you read all these things to make sure you understand exactly what to do. You download the file, open it, execute the, there's an executable. The executable just extracts one file in a folder, and what you have to do, you just have to take this file and copy it in the root directory of SD card. You don't put it in a folder inside the SD card, you just put it on the first level on the card, and then you eject the card from the computer and you place it in the camera. No other card should be in the camera, you should only have this card. And the instructions, as they say, you just turn on the camera and go to the firmware update menu, and this one, firmware version. When you go to the firmware version, it tells you the current version, which is 1.12 for me, and then you have another option to update. You wouldn't normally have this option if you didn't have that file on the SD card, but because you have it there, now you can do the update. And it tells me update from 1.12 or to 1.14. Yes. At this point, you just wait until it's finished. Do not turn it off, do not take the battery out, don't take the card out, just let it finish and then you follow the instructions on the screen. I'm gonna leave this part here in real time so you can see how long it takes for the update to complete. A note, before you start, you should have a full battery so that there is enough power for the whole upgrade to complete. While the update is in progress, on the top LCD you just see PGUP, I guess program update. And now the update is completed, it tells you turn off the camera, and that's what we're gonna do. You have to turn off the camera and remove the SD card from the camera, and after that you have to put the SD card back in the computer and delete that file that you placed there. So now I turn it off, take the card out, I placed another card to test it, and also the firmware version is updated now, it's upgraded. Just doing a few tests to make sure that the lens is still focusing with the new firmware, and it does. That's a good thing to see. The reason for this update I will explain in a future video, so subscribe to see that one. And also, I don't know if you saw at the beginning, there is an interesting lens that you will see a new video about, and don't forget to subscribe to see that also. If you like the video, give it a big thumbs up, and if you want to help us, share the video with your friends and family, and subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell to get notifications when we upload new videos like this, and I will see you next time. Bye.